Input your XY data. Now click on Insert button. Then click Add Scatter and select your required type of curve. Right-click on the blank area and click on Select Data. Now, you can draw your curve as required.